If you see a teen or adult suddenly collapse, it is important to act fast. Helping to save a life is easier than you might think. Just start Hands-Only CPR. The first step is to ask someone to call 911 and to get an AED, or call 911 yourself and put your phone on speaker mode so the operator can assist you. Then get directly over the victim. Put the heel of one hand in the center of the chest and put your other hand on top of the first. Then push hard and fast in the center of the chest until help arrives. It's important to push, giving 100 to 120 compressions per minute, which is about the same tempo as the song Stayin Alive, or the rate of music you're listening to right now. Let's hope you never have to use Hands-Only CPR, but know that CPR combined with using an AED provides the best chance of saving a life. If possible, use an AED every time you provide CPR. Again, if you see a teen or adult suddenly collapse, don't be afraid to start Hands-Only CPR. Remember, call 911 and ask someone to get an AED. Then push hard and fast in the center of the chest until the AED and help arrives. Your actions can help save a life.